जयमंत्रम रामायण जयमंत्रम
जयत्यतिबलो रामो लक्ष्मणश्च महाबलः राजा जयति सुग्रीवो राघवेणाभिपालितः दासोऽहं कोसलेन्द्रस्य रामस्य कृष्णकर्मणः हनुमान् शत्रुसैन्यानां निहता मारुतात्मजः न रावण सहस्रं मे युद्धे प्रतिबलं भवेत् शिलाभिस्तो प्रहरथ पादपैश्च सहस्रशः अर्धयित्वा पुरीं लङ्कामभिवाद्य च मैथिलीं समृद्धार्थो गमिष्यामि मिषतां सर्वरक्षसाम् जयत्यतिबलो रामो लक्ष्मणश्च महाबलः राजा जयति सुग्रीवो राघवेणाभिपालितः दासोऽहं कोसलेन्द्रस्य रामस्य क्लिष्टकर्मणः हनुमान् शत्रुसैन्यानां निहन्ता मारुतात्मजः न रावण सहस्रं मे युद्धे प्रतिबलं भवेत् शिलाभिस्तो प्रहरत पादपैश्च सहस्रशः अर्धयित्वा पुरीं लङ्कामभिवाद्य च मैथिलीं समृद्धार्थो गमिष्यामि मिषतां सर्वरक्षसाम् मिषतां सर्वरक्षसाम् मिषतां सर्वरक्षसाम्
जयमंत्रम और द विक्टरी मंत्रम फ्रॉम सुंदरकांडम फ्रॉम वाल्मीकि रामायण सुंदरकांडम जयत्यति बलो रामो लक्ष्मणश्च महाबलः राजा जयति सुग्रीवो राघवेणाभिपालितः दासोहं कोसलेन्द्रस्य रामस्य क्लिष्टकर्मणः हनुमान् शत्रुसैन्यानां निहन्ता मारुतात्मजः न रावण सहस्रं मे युद्धे प्रतिबलं भवेत् शिलाभिस्तु प्रहरत पादपैश्च सहस्रशः अर्धयित्वा पुरीं लङ्कामभिवाद्य च मैथिलीं समृद्धार्थो गमिष्यामि मिषतां सर्वरक्षसाम् What a divine verse from Sundarakandam, a brief summary. These are the words said by Lord Hanuman in Sundarakandam of the epic Ramayana. This is the famous Jayamantram. Jayam in Sanskrit means victory or success. The one who chants this mantra daily or hears it daily will definitely get all the success in their life. In general, every sloka of Ramayanam has its importance, as all have Bijaksharas. By saying this mantra, Lord Hanuman announces his presence in Ashokvanam to get the attention of King Ravana. Here he says that he is servant of Lord Rama, and whomsoever chants this mantra, it will be applicable for him, which means he is also the servant of Lord Rama, and responsibility lies on the Lord to save us and give us victory. Then Hanuman is telling, I am the servant of Kosalendra, means Ramachandra Murthy. My name is Hanuman and I don't use any other weapons in war. I stamp many demons under my toes. I will kill your Sena with the power of my fist. I hit a few big trees and the big stones on Shatru Sena. The thousands of demons are just a small insect for me. The one who can intercepted me was not in this city of Lanka. I will make this Lanka town to suffer. I bow to my mother Sitamma. Is the meaning of this divine Jaya Mantram. Anybody who again listens or recites this important verse will get all victory, Jayam in the life. Shri Rama Jayam, Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.